UMNO Youth has proposed a range of economic and social aid for the nation's younger generation as it sought to further strengthen support from these voters who will be playing a key role in the coming general election. Among the proposals announced by the movement's head, Khairi Jamaluddin, on Wednesday, were for the government to award projects and contracts only to companies offering industrial training programs to local youths to better equip them for jobs. He also suggests that the government give companies generating employment for local youth be given tax breaks and grants so they are not financially burdened in conducting their operations. In his speech, entitled Between Two Futures, Khairi reminds the younger generation against throwing their support for the opposition, saying they will face a bleak future if they gave their votes to Pakatan Rakyat in the 13th general election.
Janji populis puak pakatan tak kenal sempadan. Masa depan yang berasaskan semuanya percuma atau hampir percuma, sungguh merdu di telinga, tapi hakikatnya nyata berbeza. Apa yang pasti, sekiranya mereka teruskan juga taburan janji mereka, negara akan bankrupt dan lemas dalam hutang. Atau mungkin inilah niat mereka yang sebenar untuk menunaikan hajat ketua umum yang terbantut, mengemudi negara ke lembah kehancuran sebelum diselamatkan oleh gerombolan rakan-rakannya di IMF.
The youths are reminded that nothing in the world comes free and that the opposition, when making election promises, never takes into consideration the impact of such promises on the country's finances.